Good morning everyone, it's me again. So as the title suggests, I'm going to Hong Kong once again, and I'm going through YVR this time. And I'll be flying a Q300 up there, Air Canada Jazz. And then for the route from YVR to HKG, I'm gonna be on an Air Canada 777, so that's gonna be fun. And so hopefully it's gonna be a fun day. I don't know, because I feel a little bit tired and I get a little bit nauseous when I'm fatigued. So hopefully I don't throw up, but until then, enjoy the video and enjoy the music. Hi guys, made it to Hong Kong without puking. So it was a pretty good flight. I watched a couple movies. They were all movies I've wanted to watch for a long time. And now I'm gonna have fun in Hong Kong. So see you guys in like 2 weeks when I come back to America.